Hey guys, how y'all doing? Sorry, it's kind of cold in here. We're fine here in Shizuoka. Kurt's fine. Teresa's fine. Everybody in this area is fine. We had, you know, a little bit of shaking going on here this afternoon, but nothing compared to what they would have had up further up north towards Tokyo and everything. The shaking started, and the thing was it was really long. It seemed like it wasn't going to stop. It was just, you know, and it was a rolling wave, real like you're going to throw up. But we're fine. Getting a ton of messages on Twitter and on Facebook, people wondering how we're doing. We're fine here down in Shizuoka, and thank you guys for your concern. The people up north of here, I wish only the best for you guys. I hope you guys can get through this with as little pain as possible. I hope everybody is safe, and hope things can get back in order as quickly as possible. And you know, it's a testament to Japan and the Japanese people. It's going on 11 p.m. We're what, 9 hours away from the quake, and they've already got food and shelter, and you know, people are, you know, working together up north to, you know, get things back on track. And it's just a testament to the Japan and the Japanese people of their ability to you know, face something like this. So anyway, I'm just checking in to make sure, you know, make sure everybody knows that we're okay, and to thank everybody for all the requests for how we're doing. And I'm sorry, my brain's not working. I'm half asleep here and I'm freezing. So I'm gonna go to bed. See ya.